why people walk all over you. It's because you're too naive for your own good. You can try all you want, but you'll never carry it through. Trusting people which you can't do. Oh, I know you can help those who don't ask for it first, but it hurts to watch you struggle over something so simple. Even I could do. Do you love yourself? No idea how bad it fucked you up. But you never thought you could hurt another, and you'd ignore those fantasies. Your revenge, or take it out on someone innocent who deserves better. Everybody's got something dark within them. It's a cursed place called hell.
It's difficult to tell just when it was when it started to get into painting. When you're a kid, it just seems to come to you after all. But does it really count? Does it count if your early efforts are wrong and dumb? If you painted now like you did then, you'd definitely be laughed at. And does that ruin your childhood memories, or does it make you like them more? I think I knew I was a child when I was a child. And in kindergarten, I looked at the big colored calendar at the wall, and I cried and cried because even then, I knew I was going to die. I'll die someday, and I'm 4 years old. I'm going to die someday, and I'm 4 years old.